Hi, I am Akshay, and in this video, I am going to show you how you can remove formulas in an Excel sheet but keep the values. In other words, you can delete the all formulas without deleting the data. So, as you can see, in this column, there are formulas, and in this row, two. Also, in this cell, there is a formula. So, I want to remove all these formulas but want to keep these values. First of all, go to the A1 cell and use shortcut Control Shift End, which will select all the cells contain data. Okay, now use Control C or click here to copy data. Then use this paste values shortcut on the ribbon or use keyboard shortcut Control Alt V. Okay, I'll show you. Control Alt V, then press again V, then enter. As you can see now, the formulas are removed, only values are there. Thanks for watching this video. See you in next video.